الحمد لله يا رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين. سبحان الله. In these days, the Jewish and the Christians, they celebrate their holidays, and they're gonna celebrate the New Year. So some Muslims, they get confused. Are we allowed to celebrate with them or no? So first, if we have some issues about some matters, we always go back to the Quran and to the Sunnah. That's simple. Go back to the Quran and Sunnah. فَإِن تَنَازَعْتُمْ فِي شَيْءٍ فَرُدُّوهُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَالرَّسُولِ. So, or if you don't know, ask scholars. Ask those they have knowledge. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is one. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is one, and He created this world only to worship Him. This is the only purpose that we were created for. We and the jinn, we were created to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone, without associating a partner with Him in worship. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has no son. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has no wife, no partner. He mentioned in Surah Ikhlas, chapter 1:14, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ. O Muhammad, say to mankind, Allah is one. لَمْ يَلِدْ وَلَمْ يُولَدْ. He begets not. He begets not, nor was He begotten. Allahu samad. Allah is in need. He is not in need of any one of us. He is a samad. Allah does not need any one of us in hope, nor in anything. Just Himself is able to run this world without any hope from anyone. وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفْوًا أَحَدْ. And none, there is none similar to Him, subhanahu. There is none similar to Him. There is none like Him, subhanahu. Do not worry your mind. Do not occupy your mind by thinking how Allah is. لَيْسَ كَمِثْلِهِ شَيْءٍ وَهُوَ السَّمِيعُ الْبَصِيرُ. There is none, there is nothing like Him, and He is all hearing, all seeing, subhanahu. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned some ayat in Surah Al-Ma'idah by saying, verily has disbelieved those they say that Isa, Jesus, is Allah. The answer came in the same ayah. Isa said, O children of Israel, worship my God and your God. If you associate a partner with Allah, Allah will never take any mushrik to the paradise. Those that associate or partner with Allah in worship, they will never dream with the paradise, with Jannah. Same verses after. Have or has disbelieved who says that Allah is the third of three, the Trinity. Allah mentioned in the Quran these verses in Surah Al-Ma'idah. Has disbelieved those or who says Allah is the third of three. And if they don't believe in Allah and stop what they are believing, they will get severe punishments. Verily, Allah has severe punishments. So we should worry about this. We respect their holidays. We respect them, but we cannot celebrate with them. If I celebrate or I congratulate someone with Christmas, means I accept the idea that Allah has a son and His son was born in December. So if you go back to the Quran, you will see that Jesus, peace be upon Him, Isa alayhi salam, لم يولد في هذا الفصل, فصل الشتاء, بل ولد في فصل الصيف. ارجع إلى سورة مريم. So go back to سورة مريم. You will see that Isa, peace be upon him, he was not born in December. He was born in the summer. The proof that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says to Maryam on the time of giving birth, shake the trunk, the palm tree trunk, and you will get dates. So the dates, you don't see the dates in the winter. You see the dates in the summer, yes. وَأُزِّي بِجِدْعِ النَّخْلَةِ تُسَاقِطْ عَلَيْكِ رُطَبًا جَنِيًّا. لا ترى الرطب في فصل الشتاء. هذا دليل على أن عيسى لم يولد في فصل الشتاء بل ولد في فصل الصيف. So, my dear brothers, please be careful. Be careful and respect your deen. Respect your religion as believer. You were came out as the best nation. تأمرون بالمعروف. You join the good and you forbid the bad. And you believe in Allah subhanahu. Be careful to do something that make Allah subhanahu angry from you. Let's always come back to Allah, to His Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and to His Sahaba, His companions, and the righteous people. Did they celebrate any of the holidays of non-Muslims? Or just ask yourself, have you ever seen non-Muslim is fasting Ramadan with you? Fasting Ramadan with you? Have you ever seen non-Muslim slaughtering a lamb in Eid with you? As Muslims, why you are throwing ourselves to others' holidays? Alhamdulillah, we have our own holidays. We have Ramadan, we have the feast after Ramadan, we have another feast 2 months and 10 days after the first feast. Alhamdulillah, let's keep ourselves as strong Muslims, believing in Allah subhanahu and following the sunnah of His prophets. Please, brothers and sisters, teach your children that Allah subhanahu is one. Allah subhanahu has no son. Explain to them what does it mean, Surah Ikhlas, what does it mean for who Allah ahad. Allahu samad lam yalid wa lam yulad wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad. Most of children, they just read this. They do not understand this. Teach them. Teach them before something bad will happen. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to take us back to His deen. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide us to the right path. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept from all of us. اللهم ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم. اللهم ربنا ردنا إلى دينك ردا جميلا. اللهم يا الله يا رحمن يا رحيم. اللهم ارحم إخواننا المستضعفين في فلسطين وفي سوريا وفي مناطق تعلمها يا رب العالمين. اللهم أعنا على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك. اللهم ربنا اغفر لنا وتوب عنا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم. اللهم ربنا اجعل جمعنا هذا جمعا مرحوما وتفرقنا من بعده تفرقا معصوما. ولا تجعل فينا ولا منا ولا بيننا شقيا ولا محروما. اللهم يا شافي يا رحمن برحمتك. اللهم من كان مريضا أو له مريض فاشفه شفاء لا يغادر سقما. اللهم من كان معسرا فاقض عنه الدين يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم من كان مبتلا فاعف عنه. اللهم من كان مظلما فاغفر له برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم نسألك الجنة وما قرب منها من قول أو عمل، ونعوذ بك من النار وما قرب منها وما قرب منها من قول أو عمل. ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم. وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه. وآخر دعوانا الحمد لله رب العالمين. وعليكم السلام.